Good evening, everyone. We're going to start the Good Friday service right away. And make sure we prepare our heart. 我们今天晚上受难日祷告会即将开始，让我们预备心来准备，来纪念耶稣。
거룩하신하나님예수그리스도의사랑으로오늘이밤가운데에저희들모이게하시고함께주님을예배할수있도록인도하여주시니감사를드립니다오늘예배를통하여예수그리스도의사랑이우리들의심장가운데에박혀지게하시고우리를위하여죽으신그모든아름다운사랑의열매가우리들의삶을통하여드러나게하여주옵소서오늘예배를통하여주님의임재를경험하는특별히우리들의모든심령이골고다언덕가운데에함께그현장속에있는귀한마음으로예배할수있는오늘이밤되게하여주옵소서마치는시간까지주님홀로영광받아주실것을믿사오며이모든말씀예수님의이름으로기원하옵나이다아멘
Heavenly Father, we give you thanks and praise for the marvelous love that you showed through your Son. Lord, we want to come before you and through tonight's worship, we want to learn more about your love, more about your sacrifice,More about your cross. And Lord, help us to be faithful your servant. In Jesus' name, Amen.
亲爱的主耶稣，谢谢你再一次带我们来到你的面前。主啊，我们知道我们都是罪人，我们都不完全。主啊，很多时候我们真的不知道该怎么办。主耶稣，谢谢你，还好你死在十字架上，担当我们一切的罪。主啊，让我们更明白你为我们在十字架所做的一切是什么。主啊，让我们今天活着，不再为自己活着，乃是为耶稣基督活着。因为知道耶稣基督死在十字架上，是为我，是爱我。所以今天我活着，是为着耶稣基督。主啊，求你祝福今天晚上每一位弟兄姐妹，每一个家庭，预备心来守这个圣诞，这个受难日的晚上，让我们在受难日的晚上真的能够经历到你的与你同钉十字架，与你同复活。这样祷告都是奉主耶稣的名所求， Amen. Shall we join the first hymn? I gave my life to you. 第一首诗歌我曾舍命给你，华语174首。Shall we stand up, join the hymn together? 让我们一起站起来，来唱这首诗。
I gave my life for thee, my precious blood I shed, that thou might raise and be a Christian from the dead. I gave my What hast thou given for me? I gave my life for thee. What hast thou given for me?
Second stanza.
我曾饱腹家庭，并我荣光包中， 心在此安睡。
Standard 3, 第三节.
I do offer much for thee, more than thy tongue can tell. Oh, be the real go near to rescue thee from hell.
Jesus paid the price to prepare the salvation for all of us. 耶稣为我们用他的生命为我们预备的救恩。
예수님이우리를구원하기위해말할수없는희생을치루셨습니다。
Now we're going to have a brother, sister, take turn to read Matthew 26:17-30, the Holy Communion.And Jesus used his body and blood to set up for us. 接着我们要请弟兄姐妹来念马太福音26章，耶稣用他的身体，用他的血为我们设立的圣餐。
이제낭독자들이돌아가며나와서마태복음26장17절로30절말씀을각언어로읽어주시겠습니다。
大家请坐 ，please have a seat. We're gonna read the Korean.And Chinese and English.
목교절의첫날에제자들이예수께나와서이르되유월절음식잡수실것을우리가어디서준비하기를원하시나이까이르시되성한아무에게가서이르되선생님말씀이내때가가까이왔으니내제자들과함께유월절을내집에서지키겠다하시더라하라하시니제자들이예수께서시키신대로하여유월절을준비하였더라저물때에예수께서열두제자와함께앉으셨더니그들이먹을때에이르시되내가진실로너희에게이르노니너희중에한사람이나를팔리라하시니그들이몹시근심하여각각여짜오니주여나는아니지요대답하여이르시되나와함께그릇에손을넣는그가나를팔리라인자는자기에대하여기록된대로가거니와인자를파는그사람에게는화가있으리로다그사람은차라리태어나지아니하였더라면제게좋을뻔하였느니라예수를파는유다가대답하여이르되랍비여나는아니지요대답하시되내가말하였도다하시니라그들이먹을때예수께서떡을가지사축복하시고떼어제자들에게주시며이르시되받아서먹으라이것은내몸이라하시고또잔을가지사감사기도하시고그들에게주시며이르시되너희가다이것을마시라이것은죄의사함을얻게하려고많은사람을위하여흘리는바나의피곧언약의피니라 그러나 너희에게 이르노니 내가 포도나무에서 난 것을 이제부터 내 아버지의 나라에서 새 것으로 너희와 함께 마시는 날까지 마시지 아니하리라 하시니라. 이에 그들이 찬미하고 감람산으로 날아가니라. 아멘.
主孝节的第一天，门徒来问耶稣说：“你们吃逾越节的宴席，要我们在哪里给你预备？”耶稣说：“你们进城去，到某人那里对他说：夫子说，我的时候快到了，我与门徒要在你家里守逾越节。”门徒遵着耶稣所吩咐的，就去准备了逾越节的宴席。到了晚上，耶稣和十二个门徒坐席。 正吃的时候，耶稣说：“我实在告诉你们，你们中间有一个人要卖我了。”他们就甚忧愁，一个一个地问他说：“主，是我吗？”耶稣回答说：“同我沾手在盘子里的，就是他要卖我。人子必要去世，正如经上指着他所写的。但卖人子的人有祸了。” 那人不生在世上倒好。卖耶稣的犹大问他说：“拉比，是我吗？”耶稣说：“你说的是。”他们吃的时候，耶稣拿起饼来，祝福，就饼开，递给门徒说：“你们拿着吃，这是我的身体。”又拿起杯来，祝谢了，递给他们说：“你们都喝这个，因为这是我立约的血。” 为多人流出来，使罪得赦。但我告诉你们，从今以后，我不再喝这葡萄汁，直到我在我父的国里同你们喝新的那日子。他们唱了诗，就出来往橄榄山上去。
Scripture taken from Matthew 26, 17 to 30, the Last Supper. On the first day of the festival of unleavened bread, the disciples came to Jesus and asked, "Where do you want us to make a preparation for you to eat the Passover?" He replied, "Go into the city to a certain man and tell him, 'The teacher says, my appointed time is near. I am going to celebrate the Passover with my disciples at your house.'" So the disciples did as Jesus had directed them and prepared the Passover. When evening came, Jesus was reclining at the table with the 12. And while they were eating, he began to say to them, one after the other, "Surely you don't mean me, Lord?" I'm sorry. While they were eating, he said, "Truly, I tell you, one of you will betray me." They were very sad and began to say to him one after the other, "Surely, you don't mean me, Lord?" Jesus replied, "The one who has dipped his hands into the bowl with me will betray me. The Son of Man will go just as it is written about him. But woe to that man who betrays the Son of Man. It would be better for him if he had not been born." Then Judas, the one who would betray him, said, "Surely, you don't mean me, Rabbi?" Jesus answered, "You have said so." While they were eating, Jesus took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body." Then he took a cup, and when he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, "Drink from it, all of you. This is my blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins. I tell you, I will not drink from this fruit of the vine from now on until that day when I drink it new with you in my Father's kingdom." When they had sung a hymn, they went out to the Mount of Olives.
We all know after Jesus set up the Holy Communion, he went to Gethsemane and he struggled a lot. Eventually, he went to Calvary, Golgotha. So I'd like to invite everybody to sing this song. Do not forget Gethsemane and lead us to the Calvary. 我们都知道耶稣设立圣餐之后就带着门徒往橄榄山去。在到骷髅地被钉之前他到了客西马尼园。所以我们想要唱下一首诗歌在圣诗285首。让我们来唱这首诗歌来纪念耶稣。
예수님이제자들과함께마지막만찬을잡수시고그리고십자가를지시기위해서골고다로올라가셨습니다그리고그렇게하기전에예수님은겟세마네동산에서피땀을흘리며기도하셨지요우리가그겟세마네를잊지않기위해서정말오늘우리가이찬송을부르려고합니다
So shall we, you can remain seated. We can join this hymn 285, Lead Me to Calvary. 我们可以坐着一起来唱这首诗歌来纪念耶稣。
154장생명의주의면류관
Oh,
Going to read the scripture 26, 31 to 50. During their worship, during their reading, we will turn off all the lights to represent Gethsemane. When Jesus led the disciple to Gethsemane, it was so dark, they cannot even see their fingers. And we'd like to invite you to pay attention very clearly what happened in Gethsemane. 所以我们等一下在念马太福音26章的时候，我们会把灯都关起来，让大家能够思想，当耶稣带门徒到克西马尼园的时候，伸手不见五指。当他们在读的时候，请我们大家很认真用心来听。
이제 마태복음 26장 31절로 50절을 읽을 터인데 예수님이 겟세마네에서 기도하셨을 때 그 어둠을 우리가 함께 기억하고 또 그것을 생각하는 의미로 모두 불을 어둡게 하겠습니다. 성경 읽는 분만 불을 의지해서 성경 말씀을 읽을 터인데 정말 그 어둠, 제자들이 서로 구별을 할 수 없을 정도로 어두웠던 그 밤을 그 겟세마네를 기억하는 의미에서 불을 어둡게 하겠습니다.
그때 예수께서 제자들에게 이르시되 오늘 밤에 너희가 다 나를 버리리라. 기록된 바 내가 목자를 치리니 양의 떼가 흩어지리라 하였느니라. 그러나 내가 살아난 후에 너희보다 먼저 갈릴리로 가리라. 베드로가 대답하여 이르되 모두 주를 버릴지라도 나는 결코 버리지 않겠나이다. 예수께서 이르시되 내가 진실로 너에게 이르노니 오늘 밤 닭 울기 전에 내가 세 번 나를 부인하리니 베드로가 이르되 내가 주와 함께 죽을지언정 주를 부인하지 않겠나이다 하고 모든 제자도 그와 같이 말하니라. 이에 예수께서 제자들과 함께 겟세마네라 하는 곳에 이르러 제자들에게 이르시되 내가 저기 가서 기도할 동안에 너희는 여기 앉아 있으라 하시고 베드로와 세베대의 두 아들을 데리고 가실세 고민하고 슬퍼하사 이에 말씀하시되 내 마음이 매우 고민하여 죽게 되었으니 너희는 여기 머물러 나와 함께 깨어 있으라 하시고 조금 나아가서 얼굴을 땅에 대시고 엎드려 기도하여 이르시되 내 아버지여 만일 할 만하시거든 이 잔을 내게서 지나가게 하옵소서 그러나 나의 원대로 마시옵고 아버지의 원대로 하옵소서 하시고 제자들에게 오사 그 자는 것을 보시고 베드로에게 말씀하시되 너희가 나와 함께 한 시간도 이렇게 깨어 있을 수 없더냐 시험에 들지 않게 깨어 기도하라 마음에는 원이로되 육신이 약하도다 하시고 다시 두 번째 나아가 기도하여 이르시되 내 아버지여 만일 내가 마시지 않고는 이 잔이 내게서 지나갈 수 없거든 아버지의 원대로 되기를 원하나이다 하시고 다시 오사 보신즉 그들이 자니 이는 그들의 눈이 피곤함일러라 또 그들을 두시고 나아가 세 번째 같은 말씀으로 기도하신 후 이에 제자들에게 오사 이르시되 이제는 자고 오시라 보라 때가 가까이 왔으니 인자가 죄인의 손에 팔리느니라 일어나라 함께 가자 보라 나를 파는 자가 가까이 왔느니라 말씀하실 때 열둘 중에 하나인 유다가 왔는데 대제사장들과 백성의 장로들에게서 파송된 큰 무리가 칼과 뭉치를 가지고 그와 함께 하였더라. 예수를 파는 자가 그들에게 군호를 짜 이르되 내가 입맞추는 자가 그이니 그를 잡으라 한지라. 곧 예수께 나와 랍비여 안녕하시옵니까 하고 입을 맞추니 예수께서 이르시되 친구여 내가 무엇을 하려고 왔는지 행하라 하신대 이에 그들이 나와 예수께 손을 대어 잡는지라. 아멘.
<音>那时耶稣对他们说：“今夜你们为我的缘故都要跌倒，因为既上记着我要击打牧人，羊就分散了。但我复活以后，要在你们以先往加利利去。”彼得说：“众人虽为你的缘故跌倒，我就远不跌倒。”耶稣说：“我实在告诉你，今夜鸡叫以先，你要三次不认我。”彼得说：“ 我就是必须和你同死，也总不能不认你。”众门徒都这么说。耶稣同门徒来到一个地方，名叫科西玛尼，就对他们说：“你们坐在这里，等我到那边去祷告。”于是带着彼得和西比泰的两个儿子同去，就忧愁起来，极其难过，便对他们说：“我心里甚至忧伤。” 几乎要死，你们在这里等候，和我一同警醒。他就稍往前去，伏伏在地，祷告说：“我父啊，倘若可以，求你叫这杯离开我。然而不要照我的意思，只要照你的意思。”来到门徒那里，见他们睡着了，就对彼得说：“怎么样，你们不能同我警醒片时吗？” 总要警醒祷告，免得入了迷惑。你们心里固然愿意，肉体却软弱了。第二次又去祷告说：“我父啊，若这杯若不能离开我，必要我喝，就愿你的旨意成全。”又来见他们睡着了，因为他们的眼睛困倦。耶稣又离开他们去了。 第三次祷告说的话还是与先前一样，于是来到门徒那里，对他们说：“现在你们仍然睡觉安歇吧，时候到了，人子被卖在罪人手里了。起来，我们走吧。看啊，骂我的人进了。”说话之间，那十二个门徒里的犹大来了，并有许多人带着刀棒从祭司长和民间的长老那里。 与他同来，那卖耶稣的给他们一个暗号，说：“我与谁亲嘴，谁就是他。你们可以拿住他。”犹大即随到耶稣跟前说：“请拉比安。”就与他亲嘴。耶稣对他说：“朋友，你来要做的事就做吧。”于是那些人上前下手拿住耶稣。
Matthew 26:31-50. Then Jesus told them, "This very night you will all fall away on account of me. For it is written, I will strike the shepherd, and the sheep of the flock will be scattered. But after I have risen, I will go ahead of you into Galilee." Peter replied, "Even if all fall away on account of you, I will never will. Truly I tell you," Jesus answered, "this very night, before the rooster crows, you will disown me three times." But Peter declared, "Even if I have to die with you, I will never disown you." And all the other disciples said the same. Then Jesus went with his disciples to a place called Gethsemane, and he said to them, "Sit here while I go over there and pray." He took Peter and two other sons of Zebedee along with them. And he began to be sorrowful and troubled. Then he said to them, "My soul is overwhelmed with the sorrow to the point of death. Stay here and keep watch with me." going a little farther, he fell with his face to the ground and prayed, My father, if it's possible, may this cup be taken from me, yet not as I will, but as you will. Then he returned to his disciples and found them sleeping. Couldn't you men keep watch with me for 1 hour? He asked Peter. Watch and pray so that you will not fall into temptation. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. He went away second time and prayed. My father, if it's not possible for this cup to be taken away unless I drink it, may your will be done. When he came back, he again found them sleeping because their eyes were heavy. So he left them and went away once more and prayed a third time, saying the same thing. Then he returned to the disciples and said to them, Are you still sleeping and resting? Look, the hour has come. The Son of Man is delivered into the hands of sinners. Rise, let us go. Here comes my betrayer. While he was still speaking, Judas, one of the 12, arrived. With him was a large crowd armed with swords and clubs sent from the chief priest and the elders of the people. Now the betrayer had arranged a signal with them. The one I kiss is the man. Arrest him. Going at once to Jesus, Judas said, Greetings, Rabbi, and kissed him. Jesus replied, Do what you came for, friend. Then the man stepped forward and seized Jesus and arrested him.
'Be alert, for the betrayer is coming. Be alert. Keep alert to pray with God, because sometime we will fall asleep too. 在这边圣经说要警醒祷告，因为背叛的人已经来了，要警醒祷告，免得我们也软弱了。
깨어기도하라배반자가가까이온다주님이말씀하신것처럼때때로우리삶에도그런어려움들이우리가알지못하는사이에다가오는수가있습니다Thank you.
When I surveyed the wondrous cross on which the Prince of Glory died, my richest gain I could but loss, and pour contempt on all of my bride. 我每一次思念十字的宝架，和看见主耶稣如何钉在十字架上，我就不禁魂往身家，鄙视从前所有的骄傲。
주달려죽은십자가우리가생각할때에세상에 속한욕심을헛된줄알고버리네온세상만물가져도주은혜못다갚겠네놀라운사랑받은나몸으로재물삼겠네
好不好让我们一起来唱这首诗歌 Shall we join this hymn 188 When I Survey the Wondrous Cross
149장주달려죽은십자가함께부르겠습니다
Father
Every time I sing the last stanza, the last sentence, love so amazing, so divine, demands my soul, my life, my all. 每一次唱到最后一节的最后一句话都很受感动。上帝的爱如此的奇妙，如此的圣洁，应当得的我的心，我的命，我所有一切。
이찬송의마지막절은의미가참으로깊습니다온세상만물을다가진다해도주님이주신은혜를갚을수없다했습니다놀라운사랑받은나몸으로재물삼겠다는다짐을하는찬송입니다
Amen. Now we go to the last scripture reading tonight. Raymond is going to read the Korean by himself. So we're going to have Wendy and Silver read the Chinese and English first. And then Raymond will read the Korean. So Wendy, can you read the Chinese?
那十二个门徒中有称为低图马的多马。耶稣来的时候他没有和他们同在。那些门徒就对他说我们已看见 主了。多马却说我非看见他手上的钉痕用指头伸入那钉痕又用手探入他的肋旁我总不信。过了八日门徒又在屋里多马也和他们同在。门都关了耶稣来站在当中说愿你们平安就对多马说伸出你的指头来摸我的手伸出你的手来伸入我的肋旁不要疑惑总要信多马说我的主我的神耶稣对他说你因看见了我才信那没有看见就信的有福了
John 20, 24 to 29. Now Thomas, also known as Didymus, one of the 12, was not with the disciples when Jesus came. So the other disciples told him, We have seen the Lord. But he said to them, Unless I see the nail marks in his hands and put my finger where the nails were and put my hands into his side, I will not believe. A week later, his disciples were in the house again, and Thomas was with them. Though the door was locked, Jesus came and stood among them and said, Peace be with you. Then he said to Thomas, Put your finger here. See my hands. Reach out your hand and put it into my side. Stop doubting and believe. Thomas said to him, My Lord and my God. Then Jesus told him, Because you have seen me and you have believed. Blessed are those who have not seen, yet believed.
요한복음 20장 24절로 29절 말씀 열두 제자 중에 하나로서 디두모라 불리는 도마는 예수께서 오셨을 때에 함께 있지 아니한지라 다른 제자들이 그에게 이르되 우리가 주를 보았노라 하니 도마가 이르되 내가 그의 손에 못자국을 보며 내 손가락을 그 못자국에 넣으며 내 손을 그 옆구리에 넣어보지 않고는 믿지 아니하겠노라 하니라. 여드레를 지나서 제자들이 다시 집 안에 있을 때에 도마도 함께 있고 문들이 닫혔는데 예수께서 오사 가운데 서서 이르시되 너희에게 평강이 있을지어다 하시고 도마에게 이르시되 내 손가락을 이리 내밀어 내 손을 보고 내 손을 내밀어 내 옆구리에 넣어보라. 그리하여 믿음 없는 자가 되지 말고 믿는 자가 되라. 도마가 대답하여 이르되 나의 주님이시오 나의 하나님이시니이다. 예수께서 이르시되 너는 나를 본 고로 믿느냐 보지 못하고 믿는 자들은 복되도다 하시니라. 아멘. 오늘 저는 여러분 앞에 서는 감회가 참 새롭습니다. 특별합니다. 왜냐하면 지난 14년간 매년 성 금요일 예배를 드려왔는데 오늘 예배가 저의 은퇴 전에 수정교회 교우들은 물론이고 제1장로교회 형제 자매들과 함께 드리는 마지막 성 금요일 예배가 될 것이기 때문입니다. 저는 오는 6월 말까지 목회하고 7월부터는 은퇴 목사가 될 전망입니다. I have a special feeling as I stand before you tonight. We have been having the Good Friday joint service for the last 14 years. And today's service will be my last one as the pastor of the Crystal Church before my retirement, that I worship the Lord together with you. I plan to retire from the month of July this year.
今天晚上我站在这边很特别，因为在过去的14年，我跟弟兄姐妹一起有这个联合的受难日祷告会。过去14年，我们中文堂、韩文堂、英文一起举行。今年我7月就要退休，所以这是我最后一次以水晶教会牧师的身份在这边跟大家一起来守这个受难日的祷告会。
그래서 오늘 저는 사랑하는 형제 자매들에게 저에게 있어서는 특별한 의미의 메시지를 전하려고 합니다. 그것은 저를 구원하시고 도우시고 오늘 여기까지 인도해 주신 참 좋으신 주 예수님을 여러분에게 확실하게 소개하고자 하는 것입니다. So I want to share a special message with you. Brothers and sisters in Christ, that means a lot to me. I do want to introduce my good Lord Jesus to you, surely, who saved me and led me all the way here until now.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，容许我今天晚上跟你分享一个特别的信息，就是耶稣如同成为我的救主。 又如同成为我的主，直到今日为止。
저는 여러분에게 예수님을 아주 분명한 두 단어로 소개하려 합니다. 첫째, 예수님은 저에게 구세주이십니다. 그리고 둘째, 예수님은 저의 주님이십니다. 그분은 저의 주인이시고 저는 그분의 종입니다. 제가 예수님을 구세주와 주인으로 만난 것처럼 여러분도 예수님을 구세주와 주인으로 만나게 되시기를 바랍니다. I want to introduce Jesus to you with just two clear words. Firstly, Jesus is the Savior to me. And secondly, He has been my Lord. He is my Savior and Lord. I wish for you to meet Jesus as your personal Savior and the Lord too.
今天晚上我真是希望大家能够跟我一样经历到一件事，就是耶稣基督两个字对我而言，就是我的救主，就是我的主。
먼저 구세주 되시는 예수님을 여러분에게 소개하기 원합니다. 저는 어린 시절에 한국 동란으로 인해 어려운 시간을 보낸 사람입니다. 특히 저희 어머니가 한국 동란 때 유행하던 전염병으로 돌아가셨는데 그때 저의 나이가 4살이었습니다. First of all, let me introduce Jesus to you as the Savior. I had some difficult times in my childhood because of the Korean War. My mother passed away during the war because of the typhoid fever that was contagious disease at that time. I was 4 years old when I lost my mother.
先跟大家想想，耶稣为什么是我的救主？我的妈妈在我四岁的时候就过世了，那时候寒战，我妈妈得了疾病，所以呢，在我四岁的时候，她就已经走了。
저희 어머니는 그리스도인이었습니다. 그래서 저는 어머니 뱃속에 있을 때부터 교회에 다녔습니다. 학교에 다녀와서 숙제를 마치고 나면 거의 매일 예배당에 가서 살다시피 했습니다. 고향의 교회 담임 목사님이 여자 목사님이셨는데 그분이 저를 불쌍히 여기시고 사랑해 주셔서 저에게는 큰 위로가 되었습니다. I was a churchgoer from the time when I was in my mother's womb. Because my mother was a Christian, I used to go to church almost every day after I finished the homework from school. The pastor of my hometown church was a woman minister who loved me dearly. That was a great comfort to me.
文牧师他在妈妈的肚子里面的时候就已经几乎天天去教会，因为他妈妈是一个很认真的基督徒，他每次功课做完的时候，几乎每一天都到教会。我相信，因为他的牧师当时候带他的城里的牧师是一位姐妹，所以他对他非常好，也知道文牧师从小失去母亲，所以他知道这个牧师很爱他，所以他就每一天几乎都到教会去。
중학교에 진학하기 위해서 서울로 올라갔는데 그때부터는 별로 열심히 교회에 다니지 않았습니다. 그럼에도 저는 마음속으로 나는 모태 그리스도인이다 라는 자부심을 가지고 살았습니다. I went up to the capital city, Seoul, to study in the middle school, and I did not attend church regularly. Still, I had a kind of pride that I was a Christian from the time of my mother's womb.
后来我长大的时候，我就到这个首都首尔去了。可是我到那边去的时候，我就没有固定参加聚会。可是我心里还是想，哎呀，我从妈妈的肚子里面就是基督徒，我深以为荣。
그런데 문제가 있었습니다. 그것은 제가 모태 그리스도인이 모태 교인이요. 어린 시절을 예배당에서 보냈지만 저 스스로 성경을 한 번도 제대로 읽어보지 않았다는 것입니다. 또 예수님이 누구신지 그분이 나와 어떤 관계가 있는 분인지 알지 못하고 다만 종교적인 자부심만 가지고 살았던 것입니다. However, there was a problem. Even though I was a Christian from my mother's womb, and I'd spend all the time of my childhood at the church, I did not read the Bible through, even once through. I did not know who Jesus was. I did not know what kind of relation I had with him. I only had a spiritual pride, religious pride.
这边我必须承认我有一个问题，虽然我在妈妈的肚子里面就去教会，虽然我从小是在教会长大，可是我没有真正读过圣经一遍。 我甚至不知道到底耶稣是谁，更不要说跟耶稣有什么亲密的关系。我只是有这种属灵的骄傲而已。
그러던 중 저희 형님 친구분이 그 즈음에 그리스도인이 되었는데 그분이 저에게 물었습니다. 너는 너의 죄사함을 받았니? 너 구원 받았니? 그 질문을 받았을 때 저는 기분이 상했습니다. 아니, 예수 믿은 지 이제 7달밖에 안 된 사람이 20년이나 교회 다닌 나한테 감히 그런 질문을 하다니. At the time, a friend of my elder brother became a Christian and asked me a question. Were your sins all forgiven? Were you saved? I felt offended by that question. I thought, how can someone who's been a Christian for only 7 months question my faith when I've been a Christian for 20 years?
有一天，我哥哥的一个朋友才刚刚信耶稣没有多久，然后跑来问我说：“你得救了吗？你的罪真的赦免了吗？”那时候其实我心里很生气，你才刚刚信耶稣7个月。 你凭什么来问我已经成为基督徒20年之久的，这是什么意思？
그래서 그 형님 친구분에게 제가 말했습니다. 내가 죄사함을 받았는지 못 받았는지는 이 세상에서 어떻게 알 수 있는 겁니까? 죽은 후에라면 몰라도. 이 말을 들은 그 형님은 눈을 크게 뜨며 저에게 말했습니다. 야, 너 성경 한 번이라도 읽어보았니? So I replied, how can a man know whether he's been saved or not while he's alive? How can he can only know it after his death? With widened eyes, He replied to me, Hey, have you even bothered to read the Bible once yet?
然后我就跟那个朋友说，我怎么知道我的罪有没有得赦免？人死掉的时候才知道嘛。就他就睁大的眼睛问我说，哎呀，你真是应该好好把圣经看过一遍啊。
나중에깨달은사실이지만성령님은그때제마음에역사하고계셨습니다저는저의죄를사함받지못한상태로살아가고있었던것을알았습니다그사실은하나님이아시고저스스로도알고있었습니다그래서한편으로는기분이상했지만다른한편으로는죄사함에대해서자세히알고싶었습니다 I would realize later that the Holy Spirit was working within my heart, but I did not know it at the time. My sins were not all forgiven. I knew that, both God and I knew it. So although my pride was wounded, I finally wanted to learn about the forgiveness of sins.
我相信那时候是圣灵怜悯我，在我心里面动工。虽然我不确定我是不是已经得赦免，可是呢，自从他问我这件事情，虽然我心里不舒服，可是我却下定决心，我真是要搞清楚我到底我的罪得赦免了没有。
그때까지저는하나님에대해너무몰랐습니다저는하나님이항상불꽃같은눈으로내삶을살피고계신분으로만알고있었습니다지켜보시다가내가죄를지으면나의범죄를저울에달아놓으시고또어쩌다착한일을하면그행위도기억해두셨다가이제어느날내가죽어서하나님앞에설때에나의죄가더크면나는지옥에갈것이고요행위도착한행위가더많으면천국에가는것으로알고있었습니다 Until that time, I did not know, truly understand, I did not truly understand who God was. I had the impression that God was an angry being who was watching me constantly. I thought God was judging me based on the number of good deeds I did versus bad ones, and that when I die, I will go to hell if my bad deeds outweighed the good ones, and I'd go to heaven if vice versa.
说实在话，那时候我对上帝的概念是以为上帝很坏、很凶、很严厉，只要我做错事情，他就要打我屁股、修理我。所以我一直以为我一生当中做好的事情如果超过做坏的事情我就上天堂可是如果坏事做得比好事多的话我就要下地狱
그형은저에게로마서3장23절말씀을읽어주었습니다모든사람이죄를범하였음에하나님의영광에이르지못하더니그말씀은제가죄인이라고지적해주었습니다더심각한사실은제가죄를해결하지못하면죄삭은사망이라고하신로마서6장23절말씀과같이제가죄값으로사망에이를수밖에없다는것을알게된것입니다 My brother's friend read me Romans 3:23 that goes All have sinned and come short to the glory of God. That first led me to realize that I was a sinner. More seriously, if I cannot overcome my sin, the wages of sin is death. As Romans 6:23 says, that means I should die.
我的朋友的我哥哥的朋友就读了两个圣经节，一个就是罗马书三章二十三节。世人都亏缺了上帝的荣耀，所以我们都是罪人。所以我明白我也是罪人。更重要的是，他念了罗马书六章二十三节，罪的工价乃是死。所以我才知道，原来我是罪人，所以我也要死。
저는그날저의죄를인정하고예수님이나의죄를용서해달라고기도하며예수님을내마음속에구세주로모셔드렸습니다요한복음1장12절말씀과같이영접하는자곧그이름을믿는자들에게는하나님의자녀가되는권세를주셨으니 저는 예수님을 나의 구세주로 영접했고 그날 이후로 예수님은 나의 구세주로 내 마음에 계시고 나는 예수님에게 속해서 매일매일의 삶을 살아오고 있습니다. So that day I accepted Jesus Christ as my Savior, asking him to forgive my sins. As Gospel of John 1:20 goes, yet to all who received him, to those who believed in his name, he gave the right to become children of God. Ever since that day, I have lived my life knowing that I belong to him, he belongs to me.
所以那一天，我在我的朋友的带领之下接受了耶稣，也求主耶稣赦免我的罪。如同约翰福音第一章十二节所说的，凡接待主的人，就赐给他特权，成为神的儿女。所以从那一天开始，我就知道我的生命是属耶稣的，耶稣的生命也是属我的。
이와같이예수님은나의구세주가되셨습니다그다음저는여러분에게예수님을나의주인으로소개하기원합니다저는예수를믿은후에도수년간저자신이제삶의주인이라믿으며살았습니다제가주인이므로저는제가원하는것을무엇이든할수있다고믿었습니다 Like this, Jesus has been Savior to me. And next, I want to introduce Jesus to you as my Lord. After accepting Jesus as my Savior, I thought I was the owner of my life. I thought that I could do anything I wanted because I was the master of my own path.
自从接受耶稣基督做我的救世主之后，我就必须要认清一个问题：耶稣是不是我的主？我就问我自己：我不再掌管我自己生命当中的所有一切，乃是耶稣基督。
앞에서말씀드린바와같이저는어린시절에고생을많이하며자랐습니다고생도하고배도고파보았기때문에저는어려서부터마음속에돈많이벌어야되겠다고목표를정했습니다예수님을구세주로믿은후몇번하나님이저를가까이오라고부르신것같지만그런생각을하다가도저는귀를막고그소리를듣지않았습니다내가이다음에돈많이벌어서교회도우면되지않겠나생각하며내마음대로살았습니다 As I have already said, I had tremendous adversities in my childhood. Experiencing hunger, I naturally set the goal of my life to make much money. After I accepted Jesus as my personal savior, God called me to come to him closer. But I did notListen to that voice intentionally. I lived my own life as I wanted, thinking I may contribute a great deal for the church of God when I became rich.
如同我刚刚说过的，小时候我四岁，我妈妈就离开我。我有时候很穷，甚至没有东西可以吃，所以我很小的时候就下定决心，以后长大赚很多的钱。自从我接受耶稣基督之后，虽然主耶稣呼召我靠近他，可是我不太愿意，因为我一直想，只要我赚很多钱，我就可以捐很多钱给教会，这样也可以。
그러던어느날출애굽기20장말씀을읽게되었고20장1절말씀이저에게도전을해오는것이었습니다나는너를애굽땅종되었던집에서구하여낸하나님여호와로라하나님은이스라엘백성들에게이말씀을주셨습니다그런데제가그말씀을읽던날하나님은저에게이렇게말씀하시는것같았습니다얘야나는너를애굽땅과같은죄의노예상태에서건져내어구원해주었다그런데너는날위해무엇을하고있느냐 One day, I came to read the Bible verse from Exodus 20. The verse 1 gave me a great challenge.I am your God who led you from the land of Egypt, the house of slavery. God, of course, gave these words to the people of Israel. But on that very day, God was talking to me like this. Dear, I saved you from your terrible sins as I had saved the people of Israel from the house of slavery. And what are you doing for me?
有一天我在读圣经的时候读到出埃及记第二十章，当我读到第一节的时候，好像这句话跳出来了，说我是你的上帝，我是你的神，带你从埃及做奴隶的地方出来。我相信这句话神也告诉所有的以色列的百姓，可是那一天好像上帝借了这句话对我说话，上帝好像在问我说，你从罪恶当中我拯救出来了，可是你现在在为我做什么呢？
저는그때컴퓨터프로그램으로일하고있었는데그일로직장에많은시간을투자해야만하는형편이었습니다격주로주일날에도예배드리지못하고직장에가야했습니다그러다가저는생각했지요예수님이구세주가되셔서나를구원해주셨는데나는주님을위해뭘하고있는건가돈버는일에시간을내느라고나의구세주를예배하는일을게을리하고있구나 I was a computer programmer at that time and I had to invest almost all my time for that job. On every other Sunday, I had to work on Sundays for my job. Of course, all of a sudden, I thought to myself, what am I doing for my Lord? Even Jesus saved me. I'm so busy making money and I'm not doing anything for my Lord. I don't even worship the Lord.
当时候我是一个电脑的程式的这个写程式的人，我花了很多我的时间在写程式，甚至去教会做礼拜，每隔一个礼拜才去一次。有一天我突然在问我自己，主啊，你是我的救主，可是我却忙忙碌碌的赚钱，我到底在做什么？
저는그날제삶의주인은저자신이아니라나를만악의죄가운데서구원해주신예수님이바로나의주인이신것을알게되었습니다그날저는주님앞에엎드려기도했습니다사랑하는주님제가당신을주님이라부르면서사실은주인대접을해드리지못했군요잘못했습니다이제제삶의주권을예수님께내어드립니다저를다스려주십시오 On that very day, I came to realize that Jesus, who saved me from all my terrible sins, is the master of my life. I was not. I knelt down and prayed to God, Dear Lord, I called you Lord, and yet I did not respect you as my Lord. I'm sorry. I was wrong. I now surrender my life to you. Come and reign over me.
这是我的见证，就在那一天圣灵感动我的心。虽然我嘴巴说主啊主啊你是我的主，可是我知道他并不是我的主，所以我就跪下祷告说，主啊，求你赦免原谅我，我叫你是称你是我的主，可是我心里没有尊重你，求你赦免我，从现在开始我愿意将我的生命交在你的手里，求你来掌管我。
너는날위해무엇을하고있느냐물으시는주님의물음에저는아무조건없이직장을사직했습니다하나님의인도를기다렸습니다하나님은저를평신도선교사로부르시고세계를다니며선교활동을하게하셨습니다선교활동에서돌아와신학공부를했습니다목사가되어대학생선교에헌신했고나이40에미국에와서30년을이민목회하는일에제생애를보냈습니다 After I heard the voice from the Lord asking, What are you doing for me? I resigned from the job and waited the leading of the Lord. God called me as lay missionary and sent me to the world visiting many places. Returning from the mission works, I began my theology studies, was ordained as a minister of words and sacrament, and dedicated myself for the college evangelism. I came to the United States of America when I was 40 years old and spent 30 years for the immigrant church ministries.
那一天当我听到主耶稣亲自问我你要为我做什么的时候，之后我就辞去了我那个工作，我就单单等候神， 后来神感动我成为一个平信徒的宣教师，并且带领我到许多国家做传福音的工作。当我做宣教师工作完成之后，我就去念了神学院，后来按牧成为牧师。那我40岁的时候我才移民来美国，然后在后来的30年当中，我就在美国的移民的教会当中做牧师，来帮助弟兄姐妹。
제삶의주인이신예수님의인도를따라여기까지왔는데제가부족하긴하지만제삶을주님께드린데대한후회는전혀없습니다예수님이나의주인이시고나는그분의발자취를따라여기까지왔기때문입니다 I have been living according to the guidance of the Lord so far. I know I'm not perfect, but I have no regret for dedicating myself for the Lord. Jesus is my Lord and Master, and I followed his footsteps.
我尽力跟随耶稣的脚步。我知道我不是完全的，可是我不后悔将我的生命献给主。耶稣基督是我的主，他也是我的救世主，我决心跟随他的脚步。
도마는부활하신예수님을보고이렇게외쳤습니다나의주님이시오나의하나님이십니다오늘저는여러분에게예수님을나의주인나의하나님으로소개하고마치려하는것입니다제가나의구세주와주인으로만난예수님을여러분도꼭만나게되시기를바랍니다 Looking at resurrected Jesus, Thomas shouted, My Lord and my God. With Thomas, I want to shout loudly, My Savior and my Lord. It is my last wish that you meet this Jesus as your personal Savior and Lord. Amen.
就如同多马看见耶稣的时候，他惊讶地说，我的主啊，我的上帝。如同多马一样，今天我也这边大声地宣告，我的救世主，我的主啊，这真是我要在这个教会退休之前一个最大的最后的愿望，就是盼望每一个弟兄姐妹都能够认识耶稣基督，做你的救世主，做你的主。
저는여러분들과같이보냈던아름다운날들을가슴에귀히간직하며살아갈것입니다특별히팩목사님과함께가졌던귀한시간들을그리워할것입니다하나님께서중국의선교를위해서이필요한때에팩목사님을들어위대하게쓰실줄을믿고앞으로도저는팩목사님과제일교회물론수종교회는물론이겠지만제일교회를위해서도제가열심히기도할것입니다감사합니다 I will cherish all the time and beautiful days that I had with you all, especially the wonderful time I had with Brother Peng. He has been a great man of God to me. It is my prayer that the Lord may use him greatly for the evangelization of the Chinese world at this time of needs. I just want to praise God for this brother and I thank you.
Thank you.我珍惜在我们当中的时间，跟特别所有的弟兄姐妹，也很高兴跟彭牧师有机会能够同工一起爱主，也愿主祝福我们的教会能够在传福音的事情上面有份，谢谢大家。14 years is not a short time.And thank you for the
thank you for your leadership and the mentorship for all of us.
我们再一次拍手谢谢我牧师14年来在我们当中的带领。
Now, I would like to invite everybody have some meditation. And, this is a song for Were You There?So I'm going to turn off the light and let's pray. Sorry. 187, Old Rugged Cross. Let's read, sing this song first. 我们先来唱187首
古旧十架，然后我们有一个默想的音乐。After this hymn, we're going to have a meditation. Shall we all stand up? 我们可以站起来一起来唱吗？
주의 계신 우리 주와 함께
Tonight at the end, I want to thank you for Reverend Moon that shares a personal testament. And especially when he talked about he knelt down and prayed for God really forgive his sins and receive Jesus Christ as his Savior and the Lord. So I would like to invite everybody, when the meditation, you are welcome to kneel down. Even you can come to the front to kneel down the way to represent yourself today. Accept Jesus Christ as your Savior and also your Lord. 今天晚上文牧师的个人见证有一个地方很感动，就是他最后谦卑跪下来祷告说，主啊，求你赦免我的罪，成为我的救主，也成为我生命的主。所以等一下在默想音乐的时候，如果你愿意，邀请你甚至可以来到前面，我们跪下来祷告，求主赦免我们的罪，今天成为我们的救世主，也成为我们的主。
오늘문목사께서마지막설교를해주시면서개인간증을하실때모든것을다내려놓고예수님을구세주와주인으로영접함으로죄사함받고구원받았다는간증을해주셨는데오늘이시간묵상을위한음악을들으시면서여러분들도모든것을다내려놓으시고예수님을꼭그렇게만나시는복이있기를바랍니다
好我们预备好我们的心我们就一起来祷告Dear Jesus, our soul is willing, our body is weak, so willing to kneel down and pray. Lord, help us tonight, all of us, confess our sins. Let all the sins nailed on the cross with you. Lord, forgive all our sins.May your blood cover all our sins so we can be your holy,
your son and daughter again. 主啊，我们心里愿意，我们肉体是软弱，我们愿意谦卑跪在的面前，求你赦免我们的罪，把我们的罪与你同钉在十字架上，愿你的宝血厚厚遮盖我们，让我们洁白如雪，成为你重价赎回的孩子。谢谢耶稣。If you want, you can come to the front. Let's kneel down in the cross, in front of the cross. Confess our sins. Let this Good Friday be the day we all our sins forgiven. 如果你圣灵感动的心，你就来到前面，我们跪在十字架的面前，一起来祷告。愿今天晚上成为一个日子，我们的罪得到一切的赦免。谢谢耶稣。 Thank you, Jesus.
Hopefully, 여러분중에서오늘밤에여러분의모든죄를다하나님앞에내려놓기원하시는분들있으면앞으로나오셔서무릎꿇고같이기도할수있기를바랍니다
Jesus, you are faithful. You are merciful. Whoever confesses sins will be forgiven, and iniquity will be washed away. So sinner, come to the Lord. Come to the Lord. Confess your sins. Let you die on the cross with Jesus so you can live it again with Jesus. 主耶稣说他是信实的，他是怜悯的，反正自己的罪他必然赦免他的罪，并涂抹一些他的过犯。罪人啊，来到主的面前，与主同定死，与主同复活。今天就是你得释放的日子，今天就是你再一次来到主面前，一切的罪涂抹的日子。主啊，求你来做那个善工在我们当中。May the Holy Spirit do the work. Redeem us. Redeem us.From your precious blood, in your name we pray. Amen.
like to have a Reverend Moon and Reverend Lee to pray for us and a final prayer. And then we can make an announcement later.
Now, 우리를 위하여 죽으신 예수 그리스도의 크신 은혜와 독생자를 이 땅 가운데 아낌없이 보내신 하나님의 사랑과 우리 안에 내주하셔서 가마감독 교통하시는 성령님의 충만하신 역사가 오늘 성금요일을 통하여 함께 마음을 모아 예배하는 그리고 그 하나님을 우리들의 주인과 구세주로 모시기를 기대하는 주님의 사랑하는 자녀들의 머리 위에 특별히 수정교회와 제일장로교회 위에 지금부터 영원토록 함께 계시기를 간절히 간절히 축원하옵나이다. 아멘.
Go in peace. Now the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God and fellowship of Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen and Amen.
愿主的圣灵与我们每一个人同在，受难日过了，主耶稣复活的日子就来到，平安的回去吧，因为你的罪已经得了赦免。不要再犯罪了，因为我们今天活着，不是为自己活着，乃是为耶稣基督活着。他是爱我，为我舍命。今天活着，不再为我，乃是为基督活着。奉主耶稣的名所求，阿门。